I'll be the goofy one.
No, you
want me to do your
washchi one?
Dude,
what do you want from me?
Nothing.
All I do is give clout on this page.
You're my content monkey.
Clout.
Oh, okay.
They just lied to me. They said I had. They only say I have 6 days.
Oh,
I'm kidding.
Oh, this guy. Stop, you're scaring me.
But yeah, that Minecraft zombie going on.
Oh, shit, it's not focusing. Hold on. Hold on. Focus. 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 It's not focusing. It focused.
Buddy said, brr.
You're fucking homely. What is it today? I didn't make it. I didn't tell him.
What are you talking about? Like, what's the theme today?
Yeah.
Okay, so it's spirit.
Louder.
It's spirit day, nigga.
Oh, okay.
Seniors wear all colors. Juniors wear black. Sophomores wear white. Freshmen wear blue. Me? You see me? I ain't no spirit. I just came because I wanted to.
I'm the spirit, no homo, though, because that was just from God then. I forgot to take it off, still. Shut up. I ain't gay, you gay. No, nothing wrong with being gay. Okay, so, yeah, we're on the news team. And we got these, man. That's cold. How's yours?
Well, I might have joined. I didn't get my man yet.
Huh?
So I can bring that everywhere.
What set are you repping?
So
what set you repping? Oh, okay.
Mr. Hinz's wife will have a Google Apps training at CMN. Will earn a certification.
Perfect.
Behind the scenes. Thanks. News. I am the best there ever was.
You're the gayest there ever was.
And there's nothing fucking wrong with that.
Dude, I'm a motherfucking beast. If you ever seen me in real life, you'd be scared.
Yeah.
Hey, where'd your bug go?
Oh. Dude, you look like a fucking.
I'm actually really sick right now.
Huh?
I'm really sick right now.
Louder, dumbass.
I'm sick! Okay. Sick of you!
Oh, okay. Yeah, we're supposed to have a fucking parade, but I don't know if you can see it on vlog.
You rain on my parade.
Dude, kill yourself. Yeah, it's raining though.
Oh, these some babies for real.
Hey, that's butterwork, dog.
Light work.
Oh, come on.
Hey,
let's go, Ray. Puss it up.
I need you to sell this for us. You need to sell this, so.
Do you want me to sell you?
This whole game is a surprise.
All right, your category is dress up as Strelo.
Look at him! Look at him! Go back! Run!
Reading is important.
Thank you very much for your comment.
Oh, yeah.
are you doing necessarily? Like,
my favorite character is Green Lantern, and like, and I also, my favorite books are fantasy.
Oh, that was a very convincing interview. That was a very convincing interview. I appreciate that. And how are you doing today, Mrs. Sirleaf?
I'm doing good. You guys ready for your 7 essays tomorrow?
Thank you very much. That was very convincing. That was very convincing.
Come back next year.
That's it?
That's it.
What the fuck?
Alright, two pieces. You ready? You ready?
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! What a thing! Let's go! What a thing!
We bringing out all our revenge from last year. If y'all remember the last year video, we were supposed to win last year, but you know.
Too damn easy!
Too damn easy! Too damn easy!
Let's go!
On some dumb shit.
Wait a little. First place. Fresh head.
Hey, stand up, man.
You know the deal.
You know the deal. 3 years, actually. You can work on it. Next one with 236 points. The sophomores.
Fuck the sophomores.
Just so you're aware, it was really close for 246 points. The juniors for second place.
Hey, first place, real quick.
With 311 points.
Way to find a way to lose.
The seniors. Yeah!
Four years.
Every 4 years, it should have been ours. And that's no cap.
Go back to the last one. Go back to the last one. We should have fucking won.
The last one? That was all us.
That was us.
What? Because of the float. We had to score the float. Oh,
yeah,
boom.
Yeah.
Boom.
That's all I'm saying, bro. What's up, Straylo?
Beast.
Wow, I'm really good.
Dustin, how do you feel?
I
forgot to show them, but he was the eagle.
I was the eagle. I feel hella exhausted. I feel dehumanized.
Tiger, how was it for you?
You know, homecoming was a blast.
How was homecoming?
How was the coldest grandma?
Not over yet, but.
I was the coldest grandma and the coldest eagle.
Unanimous. The coldest of being me, because that's what it's all about. It's all about being yourself.
I don't know, man. I think you got some haters that are pretty good at being you.
Yeah, got some haters that are pretty good at being me.
But hey, if you don't have haters, you're not doing it right.
Yeah, your YouTube channel sucks.
Okay, can I get some amens in the chat?
Amen. Somebody had to say it.
Somebody had to. Alright, I'm probably gonna end
it's about time you receive some real criticism, bud. Now you listen here.